Who could take Neymar's crown as the most expensive player in the world? You're probably thinking of names like Mbappe or Asensio, but there's another young man who's growing ever larger on the money radar. And as an Englishman, I never thought I'd be talking about an American in this context. But it is Christian Pulisic. Yes, you heard me right, Christian Pulisic, Dortmund's next big thing. And we're going to tell you why, based on his talent, longevity, and what is in this case the wild card, commercial value. While Barca have showed love for his teammate Dembele, Pulisic has been busy showing BVB that there's a bright future ahead. He scored one goal and set up another in Dortmund's Bundesliga opening day victory over Wolfsburg. That followed his strike in the German Super Cup against Bayern. So right now, he's averaging a goal per game in the new season. He started the campaign in full flow, and remember, he's just 18 years old. Last season was a huge step forward for Pulisic. He became a regular in the Dortmund First 11 and gained experience in both the Bundesliga and Champions League. We reckon he was already worth somewhere around the £50 million mark. But now he looks set to make another huge step forward in his career, and that will make Europe's giants sit up and pay attention. Pulisic has the close control, technical ability, and low center of gravity to make him the perfect attacker, either centrally in the number 10 role or out wide where he currently plays for Dortmund. He scored 5 goals and set up another 9 last season, but if his early form is anything to go by, he'll smash those numbers this time out. It's no exaggeration to say that Pulisic could become Dortmund's most important player within a couple of years. And at such a young age, in a transfer market that's going mad, that will give him a big price tag. If Dembele is worth 110 million to Barca right now, then Pulisic, 18 months younger, will soon be worth just as much. So how do we justify drawing a line from 100 million to the eye-watering figure of 200 plus? Well, Pulisic has something that Dembele, Mbappe, and all the others don't have. An American passport. Now, I personally don't care whether he's from Germany, South Africa, Australia, or even Trumpland, and neither do most coaches, but it matters for football, and here's why. Despite having a few cult heroes like Tim Howard and Brian McBride, the US has never had a genuine superstar. Despite that, the game has boomed. In 2013, American broadcaster NBC Sports was paying just north of $80 million a season to broadcast the English Premier League. By 2016, that value had more than doubled to $200 million per season. And that's while Jozy Altidore and Brad Guzan were the entrees to a main course of Clint Dempsey. So what will America's brightest prospect mean in terms of an already growing TV audience? The Manchester Derby attracted 1.4 million viewers in the US without any Americans on the pitch. How many eyeballs would want to see a young American hero as part of such a marquee match? From a European club point of view, if one young American player can make you more relevant, more watchable, more sellable in the world's fastest growing football market, that's when we start to see the 100 million rise to the kind of figures offered for Kylian Mbappe. And then there's his work for Team USA. If Pulisic fires the US to a big performance in Russia next year, interest will reach another level in the land of the free. Just think, a sports-obsessed global superpower with more than 300 million people focused on a boy from Pennsylvania. Then think about what sponsors would do, or pay, to have him wear a shirt with their name on it. American car maker Chevrolet paid $80 million a year to feature on the Man United shirt. If their name was plastered all over an American player, well, you get the picture. So the final factor taking our young Captain America from a transfer value of 150 million towards the Neymar levels is the buyer. So where could he go? Barca, Real, PSG, Man United? Sure, and we've seen how much those guys will pay. If Pogba was worth almost £100 million to United, even before Neymar set the bar even higher, then why wouldn't they pay more for a player with such massive footballing and marketing potential? But for the sake of an argument, we're going to look at two other possible destinations, Bayern and Liverpool. Bayern know how to deal with a situation like this. Buy him before it's too late. And come to think of it, they could use a young winger. Robin and Ribéry will be taking walking sticks onto the pitch before long. Douglas Costa didn't work out, and Kingsley Coman still isn't convincing. So Pulisic could be their main target next summer. And let's be honest, they're a club that loves to steal from Dortmund and an organization that already has a lot of money invested in the US. But Bayern have already said that they won't pay crazy money. So if Dortmund hold out and Pulisic doesn't pull a Lewandowski, he's probably leaving the Bundesliga. And Liverpool's owners? They'll be desperate to get a hold of the All-American boy. They could even set a new transfer bar for one of their own. FSG and John Henry know all about making money out of sports stars in the US, and they could make the most out of Pulisic's developing talent. Whether they can justify the price tag is another question. He's got the talent, the potential, and the market, and that's why we think Christian Pulisic will be a future transfer record breaker.